After running day and night, Rikimaru reaches Goda Castle before the Fire Demon. Lord Goda calls an emergency meeting of the nobles of the House of Goda.
We need to find a way to stop the Burning Dawn and their giant warship.
Our troops cannot fight it from land. Maybe we should send our fleet.
Our boats are too small. They'll be blown to bits long
Enough!
Before they get near the Fire
you
Demon.
You talk as if we have already lost, before the battle has even begun. Have you forgotten that you are warriors?
They're here.
Lead the assault on the enemy vessel myself. Prepare my ship.
Lord Goda, I'm going to board the enemy ship. I'll come back with Kagami's head.
Take care of yourself, Rikimaru. You're too valuable to lose. I'll see you when it's all over.
Yes, my lord.
There they are.
Intoxicating, isn't it?
What?
The copper smell of blood. The screams of dying men. That final, brilliant flash as you die. Only servants of darkness can appreciate these. I shall deliver you from your darkness into that pure light.
Not if I enlighten you first.
Thank you.